trap!
Wildlife Association advises you not to walk through.